Hello, in this video I will show you how to set up eSIM on Samsung Galaxy A56. So you have to start by opening your settings application and now click on connections. Then click on SIM manager and click on add eSIM. Now click on scan QR code and you have to scan your QR code. And now you have to enter your verification code. And now you have to wait. And as you can see, my eSIM is now set up. So that's it for this video. If you liked it, please remember to leave like and subscribe.